It's your boy Axel, back again for another video. But in this one, we're going to be talking about these, the NoblemanTech knee pads. I've had previous association with NoblemanTech and I've worn their products in the past. They recently made some refinements to their knee pads and they sent me a pair to review. So why do we wear protection or PPE or PP? Why do we wear it? Well, the obvious answer is it saves us from serious injury or scratches and bruises. But it also makes us feel protected, safe, strong, invincible, kind of like a superhero. Come on, you know it does. The aesthetics for the NoblemanTech knee pads, I think, is very attractive. From the slimline design, along with the mesh and the Kevlar that's covering the puck, the color scheme work together quite well, and I think it looks pretty good. The knee pads are also a little bit longer than your standard knee pads that help protect you from those random scratches that somehow missed your knee pads. They also offer enough support and protection for the occasional falls that often happen to most e-skaters. The refinements that NoblemanTech made are the reflective tabs on the back of the knee pads. Otherwise, they're pretty much the same as the originals. Like with most things, there are a couple of cons. And the first for me is, because the NoblemanTech knee pads are a little bit longer than your standard knee pads, they take up a bit of room on your legs. That means they lose some of their aesthetic when you wear them on top of a pair of pants. But like with our superhero, these pads look great with a pair of shorts. So the second con for me is that with the Kevlar covering the knee puck, you become prone to the knee pad down trough. What? You don't know what the knee pad down trough is? It's this. So with the knee pad down trough, you may not be able to employ the same knee down method that you'd normally use when wearing standard knee pads. Look, a down trough can happen with your standard knee pads if they catch on something. But with the Kevlar covering the knee puck, these pads may become prone to the down trough. The last con for me is eventually the Kevlar does fray, losing some of its aesthetic. But they do still provide the same support and protection, which is why you're wearing them in the first place. So I hope you enjoyed the video and you found the information about the NoblemanTech knee pads useful. Contact NoblemanTech if you've got any questions about their product, or hit me up in the comments. Make sure you like and subscribe, and I'll catch you in the next video. Bye!